Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to draw Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. So, first we draw like, then we draw his nose, we draw his cute little eyes, and color it black. Then we draw turning around. Then we draw a face. Then we draw a little eyebrow. And we draw his body. We just do like this. A straight line. Go back. And just draw his tail like this. And like this. And just little dots here. And then two, three circles. Then we draw his legs. A straight line like this. Then we draw like this. Then we draw like this. Draw the same steps at the first one leg. Then another one. And we draw the same steps as the second one. And we draw this. The same steps as the third one. Done. We finish our Rudolph. I hope you enjoyed this video. Bye, guys.